Enjoy.
Flies over that first wheel. Just that second wheel. Oh no, catching the little rock. That avalanche on the right side. All right, we're moving right on around. Doozy barrel pack. All right, right lead right there. Smoking hot on the barrel pack. Good job.
Wow, that is hot stuff right there. And she flies that whole spring flag on the boots of that horse. This is a good run for this cow, though. And she slipped through this tight squeeze.
All right, oh, I'm not telling you too boss, she said I'm moving on though, I got two up on it. No, got them deals done. Moves right on down to the bridge. Oh yeah, we've had great, very nicely. Well, they make that bridge look easy, and I promise you, if they just step down and barrel narrow, here comes Charlie around the bend. We've been swinging real pretty and wide, just the way it's meant to be done, to make it easy for the horse and pick up the big points. That was a pretty job on the zigzag. All right, right in behind the cow chute. And getting lined up for her next job. Nice job all the way around. Nice straight back. Sets that horse down. She says, let's wheel that hip around. Let's get lined up at this side pass. And here we go.
Look at the way she got that right leg off. Look at where she's going. Perfect position along the side pass. Well, there's that bear that just put my other cow girl on the ground. No problem here. Oh, wow. Had to step over the rock. A little force and she heads for home.